Hello, everybody, and welcome to a new Credit Quest series. Today we are playing Killer Instinct. You may have seen this game before. I decided to take it down because I wanted to try it again. And I know the music doesn't drop.
Available for your home in 1995, only on Nintendo Ultra 64.
That was never even a system.
Killer Instinct.
And that's where the song should have dropped right there, but no, it doesn't do that here. Anyway, oh hey, look at that. One of those I'm playing with today. Anyway. Here, let's put some quarters in this. I had to turn free play mode off, and I could do that now, actually. Quarters, right? Anyway, today we are playing as TJ Combo, which fits in with Mike being our last Street Fighter 1 episode.
Cinder!
Get a Cinder out of the way early.
Fight up. Ready.
Anyway, let me just get something out of the way. I suck at Killer Instinct. I suck at Killer Instinct. Let's just get that out of the way early. I will get very, very angry during this because even on the easiest difficulty, this game is hard as fuck. Then I'll look. Okay, after this match, I'm gonna look really, really serious. I mean, for this game. I don't know any inputs for anything. And only expect me to get combos by total coincidence and accident. Combos in these games. Asshole! Because the one thing I hate about Killer Instinct is that it heavily encourages just random button tapping. And guess what? I hate random button tapping. Right there, that fucking thing didn't even need to. No, no, no! No! Oh, wow. He gave me a no mercy? Seriously? That was lame as fuck. Continue. Thunder, that was lame as fuck. Anyway, alright, fuck this shit. We're just gonna look up the moves. TJ combo. Spin fist. Turn around punch. Oh, what? Why would you?
TJ combo ready.
Follow me.
No, 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 not my Supreme! Fuck you, Thunder. One combo. Okay, yep, he's gonna win by blocking it. Yeah, no, no. Fuck you.
Reptor! Fight already. Ready.
Such a bitch! Everything
Oh my god,
such a bitch.
Glacius.
Glacius.
Fight ready.
I'm a teleport. Oh, there we go. There's my supreme victory.
Supreme victory.
There we go.
Get
DJ Combo. Fight already.
Oh god. Your worst nightmare is yourself. God damn you, team.
Game over. Continue.
Oh,
GGJ, comrade. Change your alternates. Damn it.
out a combo of my own. I don't know how I did it, but... Ow! Spinal is just one shot. Really? Of course he beats me. Fuck! I went for like 70,000 lows. Oh, I'm setting it on the replay now that after this. Oh, I died! Just one combo! Oh my god, why can combos dictate an entire match? That's so stupid! Literally in this game, if you just know one combo, you can fuck somebody over. You can almost fuck somebody over the entire match. Because Spinal didn't land any of the combos, I didn't die. Ironically, for me playing a PJ combo, I'm not doing that many combos. Also, don't expect me to know any No Mercies or Ultras, because I don't know. I'm a pretty bad scrub when it comes to games. I don't play it very well. Although, there's one thing everybody playing this game can do. Idol's a piece of shit. Okay, he did it. Oh my god, I'm glad that fucking club stamp thing actually hurts. I think it's just a fucking animation scene. It's not. It just ruins your life. Beat him the last time. And it was cheesy then. And that was on very hard. Or extra hard, I think. Yeah. It's not extra easy. Anyway, I will see you all next time.